down. Maccelli, Patrick, he scores! Matias, he scores! Kelly, he scores!
Speaking of the future, another Coyote making his National Hockey League debut tonight. It is Matias Maccelli. His parents, his girlfriend, they're in the house.
Very pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Very pleased to meet you. It's a big game for him.
Yeah.
I know you'll be nervous up there, but enjoy. He's been great for us. He's been a huge asset for us, and looking forward to seeing him play up top. So, all right?
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, thank you. Thank you.
Here tonight, where the Coyotes defeat the Avalanche by a final of 2-1.
He helped the team tonight without the puck. He cut plays in our D zone. He was good on the breakout. He showed a lot of urgency, closing our slot quickly. He's a hockey player. He has a good read. It was really good for us.
1:30 pregame on Saturday, 2 o'clock puck drop, Coyotes and Senators in Gila River Arena.
Very special, and I think especially for him. He's been coaching Matias since he was 3 years old, three years old. So I think for him, it's awesome.
It's amazing. Hey.
That's a head by the Coyotes as they steal. Here's Castle shooting from the left circle. Save, rebound in front. Maccelli scores! Game. Matias Maccelli picks up the rebound and casually backhands it by Matt Murray for his first career National Hockey League goal. Congratulations, Matias Maccelli. Hopefully the first of many.